like another potential prosthetic contact material.
Oh wait, in the wrong spot. Bad. This one and not sure how to do this one. That's wrong. That's wrong. This is especially wrong. Oh, okay. There we go.
Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. That'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this?
Oh, that must hide stuff. It's too far. Okay.
Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.
Not there.
high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface.
Sorry I'm being so quiet, by the way. I'm starting to get tired. Plus, this game is very new to me. I'm trying to learn all these new features that they're implementing and figure all that out.
Parker! Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project. Of course. It's you. I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you.
Told you he was gonna fucking be there. Parker's so fucking stupid. Check your what? Oh, check your email. Otto.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter. Is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend.
White Spider, huh?
Now use your tokens to create the advanced suit. Complete side missions and citywide activities to earn tokens. Hold X to craft the advanced suit. Nice. Crafting a new suit auto equips the new suit power. Use the suit power menu to swap back to any previous suit powers you have unlocked. Suits can also be upgraded with the suit mods. Unlock and equip suit mods here. Use tokens to create suit mods. Suit mods increase your utility and boost your offense and defense. You can equip 3 suit mods at a time to stack bonus effects.